Hello and welcome to this turbulent city. Many people think that it's difficult to reconcile technology and nature, which is why they are skeptical about my company Gigantic Solutions. But that's not true. On the contrary, my company is based on a sustainable principle of preserving nature by using assistive technologies to solve current problems. There is, for example, the city's recent sharp increase in energy demand, or the heavy burden of agricultural crops on the soil, for which innovative solutions are needed. But the mayor's concerned about voters who don't believe in progress and who claim that my company is only covering the city in expensive technology to retain control. We do stand for state-of-the-art technology, but we also respect the established structures. People's well-being is always our top priority. For this reason, I have worked to counteract air pollution in this district, which is heavily frequented by traffic, by constructing a modern green space with underground parking. Of course, we can't just take the few parking options away from the many drivers. That's why I worked with my team of experts to devise a complex plan that will solve both problems. As a first confidence-building measure, so to speak. And I think you're the right person for this project.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The mayor has been advocating for more green spaces in the inner city for a long time. And many residents have already been annoyed by the local traffic situation. The park brings some relief and, at the same time, more space has been created for cars on the underground parking levels. I call this a win-win situation. Now that the district can take a deep breath again, I hope that the residents can see that Gigantic Solutions stands for holistic results. And that private investments aren't always bad and can often solve problems when not enough public funds are available to quickly implement urgent construction jobs.
Thank you.